In the 1950s, it was not easy growing up Chinese. My parents are first generation from China. Immigrant life was always a struggle. My mother had to work. We bought our first couch after my mother got her first paycheck. Otherwise, we sat on these wooden crates. Once we got a couch, we sat there and we took pictures. My father did laundry work, as most Chinese people did. My father studied Chinese classical poetry in China. When you read his poem about his village, you can smell the scent of the flowers. You can see that he missed his hometown. When he wrote about working in the laundry and about immigrants coming to America really very happy and then finding out that this is what life is really like, you really feel it. It all came out in the writing, and this was how he expressed himself.